everyone, welcome back to Ecom Learning with PageFly. I'm Leon, your friendly e-commerce sidekick. Today, we've got something exciting for you. Our latest Shopify theme review features the Enterprise theme. Whether you're thinking about giving your store a makeover or just curious about what's out there, this one's for you. We'll start with a quick overview of the Enterprise theme, giving you the highlights. Then, we'll explore its styles with some real-life examples from stores that are already using it. I'll also walk you through some cool features and show you how to set them up without breaking a sweat. Plus, we'll run a speed test to see how it performs because no one likes a slow website, right? I'll share what real users have to say, the good and the not so good, and then we'll break down the pros and cons so you know exactly what to expect. Finally, I'll give you PageFly's recommendation meter, my take on whether this theme is worth your time. Stick around till the end because I've got a special recommendation to help you decide if the Enterprise theme is the right fit for your store. Let's dive in. So, who's behind this gem of a theme? Shout out to Clean Canvas LTD for creating this gem. They've nailed it with this theme, which costs $380. It's an investment, but one that can seriously pay off. And the best part? It takes just 10 to 20 seconds to install. So quick you'll be ready to customize before your coffee's even done brewing. Now let's talk about who this theme is perfect for. Enterprise is super versatile, but it really shines for dropshipping businesses, high-volume stores, and flash sales. If you're in these industries, this theme could be a game-changer. Now let's talk about the styles. First one, the digital style is sleek and modern. Think minimalist with a futuristic vibe. It's perfect for tech products and digital services where you want everything clean and focused. Then there's the active style, vibrant, energetic, and perfect for fitness and wellness stores. It's all about action and movement, ideal for getting customers pumped up to buy. Lastly, the home style is warm and cozy, just like your favorite blanket. If you're selling home decor or handcrafted items, this is the style that makes customers feel right at home. Then, check out the mobile view for responsiveness. Try it on a tablet if you have one. Go through the actions like you're a customer shopping in your own store. This will give you a clear overview of how your store adapts to this theme. If you're thinking, this sounds awesome, but where do I start? I've got you covered. You can sign up for a Shopify free trial and dive right in with the Enterprise theme. Free too. It's super easy to get started, and you'll be amazed at how quickly you can transform your store. Those are the demo stores, but what about the real ones? Let's switch now. First up is Wadahoot. A greeting card store that's all about bright colors, bold designs, and a whole lot of cheekiness. Thanks to the Enterprise theme, Wadahoot keeps things speedy with fast load times and super easy navigation. They've customized their site to highlight different card categories and personalized options, making it a breeze for customers to find exactly what they're looking for. Now, for the car lovers out there, Detailing Gun is where it's at. This store, focused on car detailing products, has a sleek and modern design that screams professionalism. With the Enterprise theme, Detailing Gun delivers fast load times and easy navigation through a well-organized mega menu. The homepage highlights featured products, while the product pages are packed with details, images, and customer reviews. Everything a car enthusiast needs to make the best choice. Last but not least, Vitruda, a fashion and lifestyle store with a stylish, minimalist design. This site is all about chic modern vibes. Vitrata uses the Enterprise theme to create a beautiful, easy-to-navigate shopping experience with sections for featured collections and lookbooks that inspire customers to shop. The product pages are detailed and organized by categories, making it simple for customers to find what they want. Now buckle up, because we're about to take a tour of all the goodies this theme has to offer. Starting with the homepage, the Enterprise theme kicks things off with a super handy announcement bar for links, currency options. Just pop into your theme settings, type your message, and you're set. Below, there's a search bar that categorizes results and even has a voice search for mobile. No more endless scrolling. Activating it is a breeze in the settings. Then there's the promo strip, ideal for highlighting discount codes. Add your promo in the settings, and your customers can grab and go. The mega menu is another must-have, making navigation smooth with multi-level categories. It's drag and drop easy, so no tech skills are required. In the theme settings, you'll notice there are many features designed to showcase products. However, all these features serve one main purpose: to boost the conversion rate. They focus on upselling and cross-selling, making it easy for customers to find what they need throughout the store. Moving to the collection pages, the theme's customizable filters let customers find exactly what they're after. And the product comparison feature lets them weigh their options side by side. Additionally, Enterprise is highly responsive on mobile, allowing you to customize settings separately for each device. Scrolling down, you'll find many other setting options. Remember to open the theme settings section, where you can choose the label for your product. Finally, on the product pages, you've got urgency notifications to boost conversions with low stock alerts or pre-order options. Simply add the inventory status, drop it where you want, and then edit your message in the right-hand column. You can style it too. The zoom feature lets customers inspect products closely, and the flash message grabs attention right on the main image, perfect for spotlighting sales or new arrivals. All right, let me give you my 2 cents on the sections in the Enterprise theme. This theme packs in 30 sections, which is pretty awesome if you ask me. And it's not just about the number. These sections are visually stunning and super flexible, giving you loads of options to make your store look exactly how you want it. What I really love is how easy it is to use. The setup makes it a breeze to shuffle sections around and create a layout that's totally yours. Even if you're not the techiest person in the room, you'll find it super intuitive and fun to play with. And here's the kicker. The designers really nailed it by thinking like both a store owner and a shopper. These sections are built to guide your customers seamlessly from the moment they hit your homepage to the checkout. Every little detail feels well thought out, making it so much easier to build a store that doesn't just look good, but actually converts. So yeah, if you're looking for a theme that's both gorgeous and functional, the Enterprise theme has got you covered. If Enterprise doesn't meet your needs and you have your dream store in mind, we have an idea for you. Use the free Shopify theme detector to find out what theme any store is using. Just click the link in the description to visit the Chrome Web Store, install the extension, and quickly see which theme any store uses. I'll also show you a demo of how it works. It's really that simple. Give it a try and let us know what you think. All right, let's chat about something super important. The speed? We will take a test with the PageSpeed Insights from Google. On desktop, the Enterprise is absolutely killing it with a score of 96 points. Super fast, no waiting around. But when it comes to mobile, the score drops to 58 points. Now, that's not a deal breaker, but let's just say there's room for improvement. You want your mobile shoppers to have just as smooth an experience as your desktop visitors, right? Here's my tip. Hop over to the diagnostics section. It's like your personal toolkit for boosting page speed. You'll find all kinds of suggestions there to help you make those tweaks that can really speed things up, especially on mobile. Trust me, a few small changes can make a big difference, and your on-the-go customers will thank you for it. All right, let's dive into what customers are saying about the Enterprise theme. Out of 34 reviews, a solid 85 are positive. One customer said, "Speed, SEO, and conversions, all getting a thumbs up." But not everything's perfect. One reviewer initially had issues with a buggy menu and felt ignored. Clean Canvas responded, explaining the fix was part of a bigger update they were testing, so at least they're on it. On the flip side, there's some frustration with support. A customer noted that the theme is not bad but needs some improvements. When you ask for support, they direct you to paid external help. Clean Canvas clarified they support the theme but not customizations, which can be a bit of a letdown if you're expecting more hands-on help. In a nutshell, most folks love the theme for its speed and performance, but there are some bumps when it comes to support, especially with custom requests. If you're considering this theme, keep that in mind. All right, let's break down the pros and cons of the Enterprise theme. On the plus side, this theme is stacked with features. Think mega menus, promo features everywhere, and unique function like product comparison. It's all about boosting conversions and making the shopping experience smooth, keeping customers engaged and ready to buy. However, on mobile, you might find there's a bit more work to do to get things optimized. This theme is a powerhouse for large stores or anyone looking to scale, thanks to its compatibility with Shopify's POS system and multi-channel selling. So, do the pros outweigh the cons? Definitely. The features and performance are well worth it, especially if you're serious about growing your business. Finally, it's time for the PRM PageFly's recommendation meter. Starting with the price, it's on the higher end, but you're getting quality. The visuals, simple but lively, keeping your store looking fresh without going overboard. As for features, this theme packs some unique, practical tools that really stand out. Ease of use. Definitely, it's designed to be straightforward with everything working smoothly and efficiently. The only downside is the mobile loading speed, but it's still manageable. So, where does that leave us? The PRM gives the Enterprise theme a solid 95. It's a top pick compared to others, offering high quality across the board. But I want to know, how recommended is this theme to you? Let me know in the comments. Before ending this video, I want to introduce you to another great option, Electro. If you're eyeing the Enterprise theme but looking for something a bit more budget-friendly, Electro might be just what you need. Priced at only $170, it's a more affordable alternative that still packs a punch with features designed for large inventories and tech-focused stores. Like Enterprise, Electro is all about high performance and scalability, but it comes at a lower price point, making it a fantastic value. If you're curious about Electro and want to see how it compares, I've linked it in the description and comments below. Check it out and see which one fits your store's needs best. And that's a wrap on our look at the Enterprise theme. I hope this gave you a clear idea of what this theme can do for your store. If you found this helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and ring the bell for more tips and insights. Got any thoughts or questions about the theme? Drop them in the comments. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Happy selling!